Hey, what's all this? Moonlighting on the job.
Helping the old man out. Maxine's holding the fort.
Ah, Maxine. How's she doing with that hotshot lawyer?
What do you want, Trevor?
Another job doing. Today.
I mean, what do you want with me? Get any monkey to do your dirty work?
Yeah, but not every monkey owns a taxi rank. It's perfect cover.
Hey, Daz. Pipe, please. Make it snappy.
I think you've had enough. And you can't drink that on the premises anyway.
Oh, well, I'll get rid of it, aren't I?
what?
Come on, Trev. I'm buying.
Better make that 2 pints.
Darren?
You better get down the pub, mate. Lily's in a right state.
Yeah.
Pass this out.
Oh, yeah, of course.
So you should be. Yeah, need to get yourself down the gym, don't you, mate?
Yeah.
I was looking at the work rota before, and if I do double shifts for the next couple of months, I can pay Mr. King up to the hearing. And I've also put you down as my character reference. I hope you don't mind.
What's this? Oh, I was jotting down some of my exes. Still trying to find out who the other half of this bond's to. Remember this? Yeah. Starting to think it's a waste of time now, though.
Right.
Well, you haven't found someone by now that you want to spend the rest of your life with. You know, someone who you trust. You have a laugh with. Someone who you can tell anything to, then it's
pointless.
So where would you like picking up, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, the back road. Right away.
Oh, come on, you muppet. Already late for the next job.
Easy!
Trevor, I'm busy, all right?
Tell me about it. Grace did one of those Indian banquet meals in the old microwave last night, left the place a right state. Guess who's got to do the dishes?
You?
Get out.
What?
Get out the car! Mate!
I'm sorry I didn't do that job for you, okay?
What did you think was gonna happen? That just forget and get someone else to do your dirty work?
I obviously wasn't thinking straight, was I? So, Trevor, just give me another chance. I swear I won't let you down. No, that'll do any job you want. But don't do anything to...
Let's get back to do them dishes. April 4. But hey, cheers for the offer. I look forward to working with you.